What's up? So, today we're going to be making a video to help Sophie out for her school project. So where are we going, Sophie?
Today we're going to go to the Wrekin to make a time lapse.
So, yeah, we're walking up the Wrekin. We're going to have a blast at making a time lapse movie for Sophie's homework. So, yeah, let's quick jump to the Wrekin.
Time lapse!
So, here we are at the Wrekin. So, tell us, what's a time lapse?
Well, a time lapse is when you set a camera to take loads and loads of photos every second, and then you put it together to make one big, really fast film.
So, that's our that's what we're going to be doing. We're going to be making a time lapse movie, and we're going to put it all together. This is actually what the Wrekin.
Telford in Shropshire. It was 407 metres tall and it was made from ancient volcanic rocks, although it is not a volcano. Can't do a time lapse here because it's really foggy. Now let's try a different place. Now we're going to try and do a time lapse on the bridge.
We're in Ironbridge to try out a new one. This is what we've